Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Super Mario Bros. 3. On the last episode, we started off World 6, so we finished off all of these things. As you can see, it's a lot of things in World 6. So on this episode, we are going to finish off World 6. So let's just start with number 7 here. Let's see here. If I have some power up, I have a mushroom. So let's just take number 7 and see what it is. Oh no. Okay, but I got this thing. I need to kill that guy. Oh my god. Okay. 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 I'm good. I don't know if you take all the money here, you will get another money boat. I think. What? Okay. Get one of these, which is also good. But I prefer the feather on these kinds of levels. Okay, so we need to go up here. Oh my god. Okay. We got that guy. Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Woo! Is there a hole here? Okay. Chaos, lots of coins here. Oh! Oh, nice, thank you. I think this is something that shows you what's coming in the next level. Whoop! Okay, we got a mushroom. That's good. Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr So that's good. Mushroom is good. Okay, so level number 8 wasn't that bad. Oh, it's another castle. I didn't remember that. Okay, level number 9. Something over here. No, okay. Oh no. Not a water level with fa- I hate those guys. Okay. I think I'm more safer up here. I want to have... Never mind! I want to have the fire flower! Oh my god, I hate that jump. Okay. Okay. Oh my god! Those things turn into coins! I didn't know it could do that. Is it this pipe and... No, it's not. Which pipe do I need to take? Maybe it's the one up here. Okay, there's the pipe. Okay, let's see if I can get the mushroom. No. Unfortunate, not a third mushroom. But we got one up. It's just good. Thumbs up for me. Okay. Okay. Whew. Okay, that was kind of good. But I am a little scared because I have the fire flower and I can see those things down there. Okay. Can I kill these? No, I can't. Okay, that was kind of good that I got rid of the fire flower. I would probably screw myself if I haven't. Okay, okay. Ah! Oh, it was just a little platform. I thought it was a big one. Okay, where do I need to go now? Leap of faith! Okay, I did it. Oh my god, there was a freaking leap of faith there, because I didn't see the ground. Oh my god, okay. Okay, kind of good that he's down there now, so I can just jump over him, if he gets a mushroom there. Okay, always good to have a mushroom. Okay, come over here. Okay, I can go under here. Ah, god dang it! Okay. Use my invisibility to just go through him. Oh my god. I remember this castle! Oh my god! Because I can. So let's just start this. Oh my god, what the heck was up there? Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't know that I could fly up here. Going to happen. Okay. Okay. Ah! This is where I died the last time. Oh! Okay. Need to wait for the door. Oh my god, okay. I was in a really bad spot there. Okay. Whew! I did it. I finished this level. Whew! Take this thing. So, let's see here. I think it was a mushroom up there. Okay, there's a star. Okay, I think I can finish this. Nice. High five, everyone. So here's the castle. See what I can use for thing. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. I will find it. The reason why I'm not using my P-wings, it's because I want to use them at World 8. Because I am really bad with those things at the beginning, so hopefully they will help me. What the heck is this for ship? It's hole everywhere. How the heck can it stay afloat or stay in the air? Have a lot of hole in it, which is not good for a ship. Okay, I want to have this. Whew. Let's go down here. Okay. Is there something over here? No, it's not. Okay. So let's see what kind of boss this is. Okay, it's you. Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god, it's so much balls! Okay, let's see if I can take it. Jag tog den i luften! Jag tog den i luften! I took it in the air! Oh my god, childhood memories right there. Oh. I love this game so much. Oh, look at that smile. Oh, thank heavens, so back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here is a letter from the princess. Well, thank you, king. Thank you. Greetings, I am well. Please retrieve the magic whistle hidden in the darkness at the end of the third world. I have a cozy yule that helps protect... What? What kind of maggot whistle? What? That's a little too late for that, princess. Okay, guys. So, I hope... I'm going to end this episode here. And I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Super Mario Bros. 3. So, yeah. Bye, everyone.